true origin of the two watches in hip hop. The true origin. Birdman, Brian Williams. That's who did it first. The original Baby. Baby, that's what we was calling him at first, New Orleans. The first time I remember seeing Baby wear two watches was on Bling Bling video, BG video. Go watch the video, you'll see. Fast forward, now you see a host of rappers all over, a lot of them doing it. All at the awards and they wearing two watches. Some of them might wear five, six watches on their own. But when Baby was doing that, it wasn't cool to do that. Now everybody wearing two watches. Birdman started that. That did pop off in New Orleans because Cash Money started in New Orleans. So the true origin of the two watches in hip-hop, even if you don't like it or not, is a fact and it's proof that you could go check it out on the internet or you could go do your research, ask somebody and know hip-hop. Baby was doing that shit first. Birdman was doing that first. The number one stunner. The one that really set the tone in the South. Shout out to Birdman, the true origin of the two watches, Cash Money, Birdman.